Birds have gone, and there's a shape up there in the tree. I can't figure out if it's a small hawk or not.